think we've met. Well, I am loving this weather. Also, I love your hair. Thinking about changing mine. You know what? I've heard that people who talk less are actually more intelligent. So, do you live that way too? Because... Okay, bye. Maybe you had some free time? Thought I'd just pop over to say hello. I mean, I don't have to stay long. So, you don't really talk, and I've never seen you smile. I got an idea. Can I see your hand?
Why?
Makes all the difference.
I'll be right back.
Lessons.
Please. I hate art.
Nobody hates art. All right, see you tomorrow.
Closer, you know, like a sister's thing. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Oh, but it can't just be me. You feel it too, right? That connection. I've been reading about this book, and it's about making lifelong relationships with people. And well, I haven't finished it yet. I've been meaning to finish it for a while.
Stop following me.
Oh well, I thought that if I followed you, we could
stop thinking about being friends. We're not. We're not friends. Friendship? Is that what you thought this was? Is that why you follow me every day? Is that why you come to my house uninvited? You can't stop talking. And you obviously can't make a single decision on what to wear. You're what's disrupting my entire life. You're the reason I can't focus anymore. Stop being yourself. Stop.
Thank you.